Near the Shia mosque.
Oh, you know what happened to me once?
What?
I was waiting for the bus 31. The 31, yeah, and I was, what day was it? The day of Karbala or the day of Hussein. No, it was Ashura. Ashura. I'm standing. This guy came next to me, yeah, with his family, with his mother and his wife and his child, yeah. He came. Yeah, Abba. Early morning, you know. Thinking, yeah, Sabah, yeah, Razak. Early morning, this guy come. Yeah, Abba. So I said, La ilaha illallah. He got angry. Mushrik billah. And you know what? I got angry. I was freaking bro. I said to him, look. I said, no, say Allah. He got angry at me. Well, La Abbas. I said, bro, calm down, man. You're your wife and children. Then you know what? I was going to smack him up, you know. Wallahi, he got me angry. Astaghfirullah. Because he was trying to come into my face. So I said, I saw his wife and I saw his children, his child. I said, even we're going to jump the same bus. I said, you go first. And you know what is first, what is worse, his mom, she's compared to English woman, that I'm terrorist. I don't know, so if English woman believe her, khalas. Who cares about this woman? She's a liar. So stop lying, man. Who's killing the Sunnis in Syria and in Yemen? No, the Rafida. Subhanallah, but the akhi, the masjid, a lot of them. And all of them coming toward me. But you feel sorry for some of them, wallahi. Wallahi, I feel sorry for some of them. You know, subhanallah, look at them, man. Crazy, akhi. Shouting, Ya Abbas. You know, like, and the worst thing when you say La ilaha illallah in front of them, they get angry. That's why, based upon my experience for 15 years, not all the Shia, some Shia are masakin, you know, sincere. We speak to them, give them da'wah. But majority of them, they love shirk and they hate La ilaha illallah. And wallahi, wabillahi, what's Allah is my experience. When you say La ilaha illallah in front of them, you know, where they're going to encounter you with? Ya Hussein. Why are you getting angry? I just La ilaha illallah. The best dua is La ilaha illallah. Nafi wa ithbat. Nafi wa ithbat. La ilaha nafi. Wal ithbat illallah. Ayyum bi ma'na. La ma'abuda bi haqqin illallah. Kama qala jalla wa ala. Dhalika bi anna Allah huwa al-haqqu. Wa anna ma yad'una min dunihi. Huwa al-baqi. That is because Allah is the truth. And whatever they call beside him is a false one. Why you get angry with La ilaha illallah? But they have that big mosque for nothing. I saw Mordin there once. He said, let's pray. I said, well, what do you mean? I said, you're going to pray? He said, yes. I said, he's going to waste your time, man. Let's not pray for you. Allah, you're doing shirk billah, man. Allah said, وَلَقَدْ أُوحِيَ إِلَيْكَ وَإِلَى الَّذِينَ مِنْ قَبْلِكَ لَإِنْ أَشْرَكْتَ لَيَحْبَطَنَّ عَمَلُكَ وَلَتَكُونَنَّ مِنَ الْخَاسِرِينَ بَلِ اللَّهَ فَاعْبُدْ وَكُنْ مِنَ الشَّاكِرِينَ. Allah addressing his Prophet Muhammad alayhi salatu wassalam. It was revealed to you, O Muhammad, and those who came before you, if you were to commit shirk, all your actions will be nullified. If you pray 5 times a day, and you do night prayer, and you fast the month of Ramadan, and you fast Thursday and Monday, but you do shirk, you are just wasting your time. You are just wasting your time. Because the asl is a tawheed, asl usul. Tawheed, la ilaha illallah. La ma'buda bi haqq illallah. Tawheed Allah fi asma'ihi wa sifatihi wa rububiyyatihi wa ilahiyyatihi. طيب, in his name's attributes, to single out Allah in his name's attributes, to single out in his lordship, to single out Allah in his worship, to worship Allah alone without any partner. When you pray, directly to Allah. When you give charity, for the sake of Allah. You fear Allah more than anything else. You hope that Allah will forgive you. You know, if you go through hardship, and I just remember there's a verse I always, a brother showed me, mashallah, look, he didn't make video. I said, Afaman yujibu al-muttar. I made mistakes, not Afaman. It's Amma yujibu. Look, the brother never made video about me. He said to me, Akhi, well, I know the verse, but I keep mixing. He said, no, I know, Akhi, don't worry. It's Amma yujibu. That shows you the brother sincere. He didn't make video. It's Amma yujibu al-muttar idha da'a. Who is going to save and remove the hardship from the person who is going through the hardship? It's Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Barakallahu feekum. So, Akhi, man, there's other masjid as well. Yeah. From the other side, anyway. Qalam, kul masjid Qalam?
Yeah,
masjid Qalam. Yeah, the other one is, so you have Shi'i masjid and you have the other masjid.
Yeah.
You have Markaz Sunnah, it's not far from you. You know Markaz Sunnah? Yeah, Markaz Sunnah is Appleton. Salafi brothers, mashallah.
Oh, mashallah.
Alhamdulillah, they're there, alhamdulillah. That masjid, Quran, the Sunnah, the way of the Salaf. They're my brothers, some of them, They still come to our masjid, they still come, alhamdulillah, I'm with them. You know, when you go there, clarity. That's what I advise my brothers and sisters with. Study your deen. Study your deen. Yes, you can pray in any masjid. As long as the masjid is not Sufi or Shi'i. Na'am. As for learning the deen, go to those who are open to clarity. And that's it. People ask me about the masjid. I say, Alperton, Masjid Sunnah. Masjid Sunnah in Cranford. Markaz Mu'ad bin Jabal in Slough. Masjid bin Baz in East London. Dar Sunnah in Bush. Shabbat Bush. That's the masjid I know. You have our brothers. Was Tutin. Yeah, Masjid Ibn Mubarak. No. The Masjid Ibn Mubarak. That's the one I know. Masjid Ibn Mubarak. Our brothers out there, alhamdulillah, learning. Because in our time, I see some brothers have messages, they bring anyone. And that's not the way. You bring people who are known to be open to clarity, who are known to follow the way of the Salaf of Saleh. That's how I advise you with. As for praying, you can pray in any masjid, as long the masjid does not follow, it does not have shirk akbar. Sufi, Bralouis, yeah, extreme Sufis. I mean, when you say Sufi and Shia in our time, what is left in our time, that is extremist only. Now, in the past, there were some Sufis, they didn't have shirk with them. But in our time, majority of Sufis are mushrikun. They fall into clear shirk. Likewise, the Shia of our time, majority of them are Rafida. The extremists, those who hate La ilaha illallah Muhammad Rasulullah. But not all of them, some of them be misguided, as like I said. Some of them, I spoke to some of them in Kilburn. I met one of them in Kilburn. He said, Shamsi, I said, Salam alaikum. I said, Salam alaikum, akhi. Then he said, I'm Shi'i. I said, yeah. I said, say, Ya Allah. He said, no, Shamsi, I agree with you. Ya Allah. He said, I don't agree with this, Ya Hussein, Ya Abbas. I said, you're good, mashallah. That's what you do. Ya Allah alone. Call upon Allah alone. Shamsi, what is he here for? I'm here, alhamdulillah, I say to you, don't say, Ya Arabi. They say, Madkhali. Oh, Ya Hassan. Oh, Ya Allah. Call upon Allah, Jalla wa Ala. Dua is an act of worship, correct? It's ibadah. Wal ibadatu la budda an takun khalisatan lillah tabaraka wa ta'ala. And worship has to be sincerely to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Wa ma umiru illa liya'budu Allah mukhlisina lahu ad-din. They have not been ordered and commanded except to worship Allah sincerely. That's why it is. And the Nabi alayhi salatu, you know, not I have to take my time to speak. Because I do speak fast. But some people are picking on that. You know, if I do it. النبي عليه الصلاة والسلام ماذا يقول؟ الدعاء هو العبادة. Another narration, الدعاء مخ العبادة. But this narration is unauthentic. The authentic one, that worship, supplication is worship. دعاء is worship. And it has to be sincerely to Allah, directly to Allah سبحانه وتعالى. And we توسل بأسماء الله الحسنى وصفاته العلى. يا الله يا رحمن ارحمني يا غفور اغفر لي يا تواب تب علي يا كريم اكرمني يا عزيز اعزني no and other names يا ستير no يا ستار that's wrong people say Allah Allah's name is no يا ستار Allah's name ستير ستير the one يسترك covers you نعم may Allah سبحانه وتعالى give us a fiqh في الدين and may Allah forgive us all بارك الله فيكم See what's going on.